So, you got into university. You'll be making new friends, joining clubs and societies, and of course studying in between. But as a new student between the ages of 18 to 25, did you know that actually, you're pretty vulnerable?
To what, you ask?
Meningitis and septicemia. The meningococcal bacteria is the most common cause of deadly meningitis and septicemia, and university freshers are one of the groups most likely to carry that bacteria at the back of their nose and throat, and can spread it to others.